But your security and your jobs are in very grave peril because the radical left maniacs, they don't want to have anything to do with energy. They don't want anything to do with they have different concepts, right? They have the Green New Deal, where there will be no energy almost of any kind. No, it's crazy. Thought of by AOC plus three. You know AOC? Not a good student. Not good at anything, but she's got a good line of crap, I'll tell you. She's got a hell of a line. And she's got, you know, she's radical left, but she's not as bad as some of them. How about Omar of Minnesota? We're going to win the state of Minnesota because of her, they say. She's telling us how to run our country. How did you do where you came from? How is your country doing? They're going to tell. She's going to tell us. She's telling us how to run our country. And you know what? The Democrats in Congress, you have to see what they're doing. Their stance on Israel, it's like a whole different world. It's like from 10 years ago, it's like a different world. And we want to keep our world the way it was and the way it's going to be. We've got the greatest country on earth, and we're going to keep it that way. We don't need socialists, and we don't need communists telling us how to run our country.